What's happening, YouTube? It's TC Mastery back with Rocket League, and today is a special video because I want to do a 60-minute recording. That's crazy for the PlayStation share feature. Yeah, but we're just gonna do two season mode matches, and then we're gonna head straight to online rumble matches. That you heard me correctly, online rumble matches. So let's get it. As you can see, I changed up my car because I was just not getting used to having the breakout. Like, it was getting really, really dumb using it, so I just went back to the Masuki. I hope I'm saying that right. I just missed it. Wow. Where is... Oh, there he is. Oh, God. Hopefully y'all didn't hear a doorbell, but anyway, it's all good. Bruh. Okay. I'm gonna try to be one of those MLG Pro. Did that really just happen? Get wrecked, noob! Get wrecked, noob! I thought I can do it again. Oh no! And that's a goal for him. It's a good thing that the computers don't talk crap about you. Because I was playing online matches earlier and I was just getting wrecked. I just started playing them too. People started calling me garbage. I was like, oh no. Okay, now that computer is garbage. Trust that. Nope. Okay. He really didn't go for it? And now he does. That was horrible. Are we doing this right now? Wow. Wow. Oh, I thought I could pop it over. Lesson learned. Never try to do bicycle kicks. Oh. And that's where he messed up. That's why you messed up, though. Let's get it. Let's go. I'm about to just start doing that when they give me those types of... when they give me those types of positions. I cannot speak. I found a way how to cheat the system. Bruh. Who keeps on ringing the doorbell like that? I better chill. Doorbell is not a cheap novelty toy to play with. Oh, that's a goal if I ever seen one. Never mind. That's a goal if I ever seen one. And I got the boost. And you must be tripping. That's in. I hate when computers do that. They're just like, oh, let me just stand here and like not do anything about the ball. Oh God. I think that's not a goal. And that's a goal. Yo, why are the rubble so trash? Well, the rubble. The rebel. Am I actually gonna get to 10 this game? I thought I could pop it over him again, but it didn't happen that way. But this happened. Yo, I'm really about to get 10 points on this computer. It's about to be lit. Bruh. 10 points. That should be a rage quit for the CPU. Oops, I missed. Bruh, he's just standing there. That's 11 unanswered points. Get good. I can see he bumps me. I'm an accidentally, even though it was purposely. And can we get 12? Can we get 12? Yes, we can. 12-2. That should be a rage quit. I swear, if this happened in online, I would have rage quit. Or that person would have rage quit. Even though I'm trash. And y'all about to see that. Ooh, nice. Alright, so the Rebels down. Now for the Skyhawks. Why am I making it sound so weird? Like, bruh. Stop making it weird. Sorry, just checking my phone. Is that already a goal? Sorry if y'all hear that. I'm setting my alarm for school. Well, college. Whichever you want to call it. Is that a goal? Looks like it. Yo, why does the Skyhawks net look so good? Like, it looks like that crisp red that you would slap on a car. Get out of here. Thinking that you own the place. Okay, you own the place. Wow. Oh. Keep on pressing the wrong thing for my phone. You got lucky. Yeah, I got lucky, you son of a gun.
Yo, this should have allowed you to, like, create, like, more teams for season mode. I am being so quiet right now. Let me actually commentate. So, yeah. Pokemon randomized Nuzlocke coming soon. Diamond Nuzlocke, I should say. Just be patient. To be honest, I might just start recording it after I get done this season. To be honest, depending on how my time schedule is, because college is terrible. Let me just say that right now. It's homework after homework after homework after homework after homework after homework. And it's just life enraged. And you just can't get a break at all. Like, you have to constantly be on top of homework. I mean, don't get me wrong, you're supposed to do that with school and all that, but school is just an introductory type ordeal for college. It's like showing you what could be in college, but they're not showing you everything that could be in college. Like going to different classes in different buildings. They never showed you that. They just showed you different classes. And it's just so confusing, even though my schedule is pretty easy. I don't even have like more than 3 classes in a day. I have 2 at the most. And those 2 classes are music and math. And they're probably the most easiest classes I will ever receive in my life. The hardest are English and history. Yeah, I have those on the English class I have on 2 separate days. And history I have on Fridays. And already I'm starting to hate history because it's just notes and listening to somebody talk and writing notes down for that person. It's just terrible. What?
Don't ask me why this is so funny, but watch this video. Here, hold it.
Look how much doggone ice y'all put in the drink. This is the amount of juice I get.
That's
I didn't
cool.
spend $700 on a strawberry.
Remember, $700.
Light water to get 3 good sips. 3 good sips and then it's gone. The people want answers, Starbucks. Look how much doggone ice this is. Why? It's like no matter what size you pick, you get the same amount of juice. Tall, grande, venti, trente. They just put more ice and you pay for a bigger cup and the same amount of doggone juice. Who drank my apple juice? I won't know because it's all ice. Spent
Okay, I'm done.
$2,711.
He needs to chill.
And then he throws the cup, and he's like, should never done that either.
Just letting you know I'm recording again.
Sorry.
Thanks. Oh. What else, one? I forgot what I was talking about. Thanks, Barbara. Well, might as well improvise. No. And no. I was talking about college, but that didn't happen. Ugh. I should have a sign. Enter if you dare, recording. Oh snap, you just got played like a fiddle. My stomach hurts now. I have no idea.
We got pizza?
Yeah, Lord,
pizza.
Great.
Lol.
It's out there right now.
Oh, that was not what I wanted to do. Oh no 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 no. Well, that happened. Button mashing for a win. And that's another goal. Barbie, you think I can go 10 goals? Well, if I don't. I messed up. I was about to say, well, I'm about to get that 10 goal right now. Oh, never mind. I just got up. Never mind. I was about to say, if you would have took my boost, I would have had to slap you one. Oh god. Can I please? Thank you! 10! With 18 seconds left on the clock. What? Really? And we get another dub! Force of nature, what? Oh. Okay, have fun. Penny Arcade. Alright guys, well, those were the two matches for season mode. And now it's time to go play some online matches. Why did I say it so slowly? Anyway. Kayla, you wanna join? Well, if you wanna join, come on now. Yay, we are. And yes, y'all saw that picture of me. I know, I look ugly. Alright, yep. Team Saturn's Aztecs and Vultures, yep, we're all good. Alright, well, we're gonna do two matches of this, and I'm probably going to end the video there? No, because then I'll have another couple of minutes left. Not even. I'll probably have like a whole number of 30 minutes left. We're going to do as many matches as we want. Sound good? Okay. She shook her head yes. We doing however many matches we can. Oh my lord. Okay. Get out of here. I love the Rocket Labs maps because they're so cool and like, wow, okay. They're so cool and like futuristic almost. Oops, sorry. Oh, I missed. Ooh, nice goal. Lol. I love the little hula hooper antenna that I have. Looks pretty spiffy. I was about to say, did he just score? Get out of here.
Get out of here.
Oh, no you didn't.
No you didn't.
You fought. Oh. And he bumped me.
Come on, let's get it.
That's it. Breath. Oh, nice, you just took my goal, but it's okay. I was like, yeah, this is a goal. Nope, never mind. Oh, but you got it. It's so boring not having like a crowd or like music with the Rocket Labs maps. But I guess in a lab it's always like that. Nice, nice, nice. Oh yeah. Bruh. That was fun. Punch into the sky. Go very high. He should have never did that. Because that just gave you like a nice little goal. You didn't even have to touch it. That's what she said. Here we go again with this. What she said. Oh boy. That was my fault. And I am very sorry about that. I need something to drink. But I gotta keep playing. Hey, Ariel. You missed. I'm just gonna go over here. Crap. Yeet. Oh, that would have lasted a little longer. Ow. There we go. Getting on their side of the field. Crap. No. Nice, nice. There we go. Wide open field. Look at that. Activate the spikes because I want to. Okay, we better get like a map that actually has like noises because this is really weirding me out. Just listening to the car sounds. Bro, we are feasting on this team right now. And yet they're called the Vultures. Thank you. Hit that. Oh no. Oh yeah! Up. That's a goal. This map is so weird with how you shoot the ball. No, my magnetizer failed me. Ow. Well, that was a goal. Lovely. Oh, why am I boosting? Nice hit. Oh Lord. Batman. Speaking about Batman, I actually have the Batmobile vehicle in this game. So if y'all want to see me rock that for a video or two or more, just let me know. And I can make it happen. Or if you want me to start doing random vehicles, just let me know and I'll make it happen. Do like certain challenges with the vehicles. Yo, that'd be dope.
Who keeps doing that?
Winner Aztecs. Winner Aztecs. Winner Aztecs. We both got the same thing. That thing looked ugly. Alright, let's not have a boring arena like that again, and let's actually have a good arena. Let me just take a swig of this Fanta real quick. Ooh, orange soda is best. Vultures. Sock and boppers. Why did that just pop up in my head? Yo, you really need to change your camera angles. Like, the way that I'm playing right now, oh my Lord, it feels like I can actually do more with the card than I can. I can show you. Pancho, why you do that? Oh. Okay. Oh no.
Hello. Oh yeah.
What? You said oh yeah at the most stupid. Thanks, Kayla. I am very welcome. I don't know what you're talking about. Wow! I just got wrecked. Oh, okay. Bro, why are you making those sounds? I'm just getting wrecked. Crap. Can we not? Can we not? Bruh. We're getting wrecked. How the disruptor gives you like an automatic 100 boost. Did I just wow? Okay, this is going to be that game. Yes, I'm about to change my body to the Merc. I'm about to be a big boy out in this league. I'm really about to do that too. Are you kidding me? I was about to say, if you didn't hit that, that would have been a goal for them. There we go. We're not gonna get skunked out. Yay. Yay. Button mashing for win. Oh god, no. Bruh. 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 Oh my goodness. Bruh, 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 bruh. Can we please? Are you serious? And it goes over me. Of course. There we go. See, it gives you like an automatic 100 speed boost. That's nice of him. Whoop. Nice. Calculate it, son. Your battery's getting low. Here, use my phone as your charger. Yeah, my phone's good. It's on 80. Go for it after you get all that. Never mind. We about to get... You're lucky I know how to do that. I know how to handle that situation. No, you son of a biscuit. Did you just really make that? Bruh. Alrighty then. Meow. Meow. Don't worry, I got it. You're fine. I have practiced my goalie necessity using. You better not. Oh my lord. Wow, I should have been in goal. That's my fault entirely. My bad, fam. My bad. Are you serious? Oh snap, oh snap. I got it. Aw, I missed. Or did I? I missed. Yay! Woo! Tied the game up before the time. Counting down this. Yeah, that thing. Okay. About to be overtime. Oh, I thought you can hit that again. Oh man. Let's get it. Did he just?
Oh, bro, no.
Wow. Nice job. And the winners are the Vultures. The winners are the Vultures. Get all of this boost in your face. Make you want to say, Grace, I need to stop rapping. I love how we both got two goals.